Hey guys, just a little update video for you during like Christmas and basically a few things to talk about. Firstly, as you can hear by my voice, I'm a little bit ill. Basically what happened is, I went down to London on Tuesday the 16th, not too long ago, and basically it was like a symphony of sneezes and coughs. All the way down to London on the train, and all the way on the way back as well, and all the public transport that I went on during that time to get there and back. And basically I was like, at the end of the day on the way back on the train ride, I was like, yeah, I'm gonna get really, really ill. And you know what? I didn't get really ill for a few days. It was like 3 days. And then on the fourth day, I was like, yeah, I'm feeling something not so good here, and it's just sort of, it's destroyed me for the past few days, to be honest with you. So I've had like, obviously, you know, like always, I'm trying to be ahead in general with videos and whatnot, so you guys always have something to watch just in case something like this happens. But I've kind of, the barrel that of videos and whatnot is now tapped dry, sadly. So I've not been able to record videos, and just been uploading the ones that I've made before, you know, with what I can. But sadly now I just can't, you know. Today I've not had any videos pre-recorded for you, and I couldn't make any, you know, I just couldn't. Like, I've actually, it's like, I'm honestly afraid I'm gonna like sneeze like 5 times during the recording of this. It's been ridiculous, so that's why there's been no video today, and I want to apologize for that. Even though I usually do like 2 videos a day, today I just can't do one, man. I'm sorry I just couldn't do one, so that's why there's not been like anything today. And I'm just sort of sitting down to have a talk with you on some upcoming things, and wish you well, basically. So let's talk about those things. So this Christmas, obviously in like 2 days or whatever it is Christmas. So we'll be uploading a Mapstrav video. It's gonna be a short one like last year, you know, just like a little Christmas special thing for you. We're gonna do something a little bit different. Hopefully you just enjoy it, and it won't be too long, just a little fun video. You'll see. And it's gonna be a nice little thing, and I just, you know, hope that you have a good Christmas either way. But obviously I'm gonna be having Christmas, and we're all gonna be busy and whatnot, so I won't be doing anything massive there with streaming and whatnot upcoming over these Christmas stuff. I should still be doing them. I wanted to let you know that Linny, my girlfriend, she's coming over for like 10 days or so, on the 26th, so Boxing Day, the day after Christmas. And she'll be here for, you know, like 10 days. So during that time, obviously, I'll still stream, I'll still make videos and whatnot, but I want to let you know that she should be around, and maybe she'll be in a couple streams or videos or whatever. Might see her. Last time she was here, it was a few months ago, back in August. You know, we did lots of videos together, and you guys seem to really enjoy those. So I just wanted to let you know that some of those should be coming back, hopefully. And let's hope that I'm well by then, all right? Otherwise, tomorrow I should be hopefully a little bit better, and hopefully can make some videos for you. I have lots of plans. It's funny, I sat down and started writing, and, you know, coming up with ideas and stuff. It's just, you know, that usual, you know, it's New Year's, so I'm gonna go ahead and, I gotta sneeze here, I'm sorry. Every year you get these New Year's resolutions crap and stuff, and everyone always thinks about, like, you know, what am I gonna do, what am I gonna be this year and whatnot. And for me, really, it was just like, hey man, it's been a while since you've like sat down and like tried to come up with some new ideas, let's do that. And so I did, and I have like a bunch of things that I'm really excited to do, and I was like planning on doing all these things, and then it's like, by the way, you're mega ill and you can't do any of those things for a while, so wrecked, mate. So I guess it's just more time to think about stuff and come up with more ideas. But in the upcoming weeks or whatever, I have like some new stuff that I'm gonna try and see how you guys react to it, and hopefully it goes well. Other than that, I just want to say thank you, you know, for a year of just really great things. You know, I've been on a few trips, you know, I've met a lot of really interesting people, I've seen so many talented people, interacted with so many amazing people, you know, got to talk to so many people who, like, you know, have watched my videos or just interacted in general with other YouTubers and whatnot. It's just been an absolutely amazing year, you know. It's been great, and I've been having a really great time, and I just want to say thank you for the opportunity that you've sort of given me by watching my videos and just sort of supporting me and coming to my streams and, you know, just being a part of my life, I guess. So I just wanted to say thank you for that. otherwise, guys, I hope you have a great Christmas and Happy New Year. Merry Christmas. It's not Happy Christmas and Happy New Year. It's gonna be different, right? It's gonna be merry and happy. Yeah, I don't know what I'm saying. Really, I'm sick. Okay, I'm sorry. So otherwise, I hope you got something from this video. And again, I'm sorry that there wasn't a video today. Hopefully tomorrow I'll feel a bit better and we can crack down and get some of these ideas and some videos going. And hopefully get lots done tomorrow. But either way, guys, enjoy your Christmas, enjoy your New Year, and I'll see you tomorrow, hopefully.